Today, we reflect upon Mary, the dwelling place of God. The angel Gabriel was sent from God to a town of Galilee called Nazareth to a virgin betrothed to a man named Joseph of the house of David. Mary was the only one worthy to embrace the Son of the Most High God as the fruit of her womb. This confused and frightened little girl was alone, but full of grace. This handmaid of the Lord, who surrendered all to the will of God, she alone was worthy, and she alone was a dwelling place for the Son of God. Mary, in whom the Lord Himself has just made His dwelling, is the daughter of Zion, the Ark of the Covenant, the place where the glory of the Lord dwells. She is the dwelling of God with man. It was through her that our Lord passed from heaven to earth, says Cardinal Newman. Mary is our most powerful intercessor with her Son, which is why we so often ask her to pray for us sinners now and at the hour of death. Let us entrust ourselves to her intercession, her example, and her care, and we pray to Mary, in whose womb Christ willed to be formed for 9 months, begging her to teach us that we may imbibe her grace and purity to prepare our hearts to be a dwelling place for her dear Son, Jesus. Mary, the dwelling place of God, make my heart unto thee. Amen.